story. And I hope you like it. I'm going through some real tough pain. I can't take it, I want it all to go away. They tell me you good, yeah, I'm doing my own thing. I just lost my pops and I haven't been the same. Once I feel my dream, I'm going on my way. Brothers hurts, I feel like I'm doing this alone. I don't even know what I'm gonna call home. This my life story and I put it in a song. When I was 7, man, my life was great. I never thought that anything could take it away. Everything I love leaves, who am I to blame? My own uncle lied to me, damn, that's just a shame. My whole family trained me, they need to feel this pain. They don't care now, but what if I was dead? I wish my pops alive and it was them instead. I can't sleep at night from all the tears I shed. Thank people around me, I wish this just would end. My grandma used to tell me, succeed in life. How am I gonna live when there is no advice? Real homies tell me keep my head up. Talk to my family, but I don't have none. Only have a little bit of flesh and blood. Yo, I'm so lost. What happened? How'd I get depression? Sitting on my knees, telling God I'm bringing back. I can have my mom now, who's my best friend. So I wrote that message, just to let him know that I will never forget. I was so young, and I never had a dad. Ask him where he at, he's a bad, bad man. So I said, screw it, I'ma keep doing my thing. But there's always something that comes in between. Love you, great grandma. Love you too, pops. May you both rest in peace.